We bought this Dolly Madison kitchen cart 4 years ago when we lived in an old house that really, really needed it. We kind of don't need it in our new house, but we liked it so much we kept it anyway. It wasn't hard to put together as these things go, and as you can see, it's very mobile. Two drawers are nice to put things in, as is the big cabinet at the bottom. Again, we don't need this thing, but I don't see us getting rid of it anytime soon.